We have Judgment coming out first. Let me get something with Judgment here. We have the Queen of Wands here. I don't know. Could be a fire sign under Judgment here. Uh-oh, this one popped out. We got Justice, so this is what is deserved here. I guess this is a fire sign that's going through Judgment. Or a Libra. We have the Four of Wands energy here. Wow. Let me get something here. And then we got the Hierophant here. It's something about... It could be something like with you graduating or graduating into like some type of position or some type of title here. It could be some type of spiritual title. It could be like somebody getting locked up because of some type of authorities, or you are the authority and you're locking somebody up, or you're putting them through judge. I don't know. Let me get something here with this Hierophant energy. Taurus energy also. We have the Page of Cups energy here. Let me get something here with this. And then we have the Six of Pentacles here. Is somebody getting what they deserve? I feel like there's somebody like asking for some type of mercy or some type of leniency or some shit like that, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I think they still, because even, okay, the Justice card, they got the scale, right? They got the sword and the scale. So the truth is gonna eat your ass up, and then the scales is gonna get you what you deserve, right? But then even in this Six of Pentacles, they got the scale too. They got the scale in their hand too. So it's whoever this is, I don't know, and this is why I feel like they're trying to get some type of leniency. Because this is coming out after the Hierophant. Okay. The Hierophant keeps the laws, though. Like, they're supposed to be doing what's right. So I don't think this Queen of Wands is going to have it easy. I don't know what they did, but they under judgment, and the Hierophant knows that. The Hierophant is not the one necessarily casting the judgment, but the Hierophant does recognize when someone is under judgment, and they don't step in front of God's will because they know the laws. They know the laws. We have the Eight of Cups energy here. So this is something, maybe they told you to walk away from this Queen of Wands. Spirit told you to walk away. This Queen of Wands is under judgment. Let me get something with this Queen of Wands. We have the Three of Cups here. Somebody in your own soul family, or somebody was part of your soul family, or somebody was part of some type of group or something here. Maybe you're related. I don't know. It could be a relation. Let me get something here. But I feel like it was supposed to be something positive here, but I don't think it was if this person is under judgment. And Justice, somebody could be going to jail. Or they could be, it's something about spiritual imprisonment, physical or spiritual. Okay? And this is Justice. It's justice for somebody to be imprisoned or something like that for whatever it is they're doing. Let me get something here with this. Are they going to get caught? They're going to get caught in some shit. Maybe you call it spiritual justice on their ass, and it's going to happen in the physical. And Spirit said, walk away. Yeah, we got the Nine of Pentacles energy here. Now, it could have been something about money. But we have the Four of Wands above this Nine of Pentacles. It's giving, like, getting some type of self-sufficiency, or, like, being independent, like, on your own, or having the means, the resources, or something like that. And this person is not going to have access to it, and that's justice. Let me get something here with the Hierophant. We have the Eight of Pentacles here. Okay, something about high standards is what I'm getting. It went from Nine of Pentacles to the Eight of Pentacles here. Like perfecting something, being independent, having high standards. Okay. Getting what you worked for. We have the Ace of Swords here, but it's here with the Page of Cups. And I see this Page of Cups, and now I'm looking at this Three of Cups. This Queen of Cups, you could be, like, I'm almost getting related or something like that, like, for real. Because I feel like this Queen of Cups is, like, because they have the Three of Cups underneath them, I feel like they're closer to you or something like that than normal. Like, this is someone that was close to you. You walked away from someone that was close to you, and now they're getting imprisoned, and you're going to get your abundance, your resources, your job, your profession, your career, your education. Let me get something here with this. It's like you got clarity about this. Or maybe this person has clarity. Maybe this person's like, okay, I understand. But it's too late because they're under judgment. Let me get something here with this Six of Wands. The Six of Pentacles. We have the Six of Cups energy here. Yep. This is somebody from the past. Or this is somebody from your childhood. Somebody you may have grown up with. Somebody you have a past life connection with some way, somehow. But they're getting back what they deserve. They feel like they've suffered long enough or some shit like that. I don't know what that has to do with you. We have the Four of Pentacles, and then we have the Moon card here. What is this that they're trying to hold on to? It's like they're not trying to let go. They're not trying to cut the cord or something like that. They don't want to cut the cord. This could be some serious, like, possessiveness also. I really feel like this is something about money and, like, stability. And because this Queen of Wands is under judgment, they're losing all of that. But they don't want to, of course, they don't want to lose all of that. But this is what's happening. And if you stand in front of it, you're going to lose your shit too. We have the Hermit card here. Yeah, somebody evaluated this situation and they walked away. That's on top of the Eight of Cups. That is judgment. So maybe it's judgment for everybody to walk away from this damn Queen of Wands. Because it is a Three of Cups here. So I know you can't be the only one that's tired of them. You can't be the only one that's seeing that they're under judgment. And that people are getting justice for shit. And they're probably going to jail. Or they're getting imprisoned in some kind of way. Let me get something here with this Three of Cups. We have the Eight of Wands energy here. Something about an action being taken. Like something here is moving forward. Or maybe it's these, it could be three people, it could be multiple people. But they're taking some type of action here because they see the truth. And then we got the Ten of Cups. People are gonna be happy as fuck when this person get locked up or when they be imprisoned in some kind of way. They're gonna be so happy. That's crazy. That's crazy. And I'm feeling like everybody's gonna get what they deserve. It's so crazy. I don't see no pentacles over here. But then over here, all the pentacles coming out. It's like this Queen of Wands was like holding them or something like that. Or they were keeping all this money to themselves. Or they were keeping something to themselves. This person gonna get fucking locked up, man. I don't know who this is. But the people are gonna be free. As far as, oh, we got the Hangman energy here. Yeah, this is something that's gonna be relinquished or is gonna be released. Like someone's gonna see this way differently after the situation. We have the Nine of Cups energy here. They're gonna see just what this Queen of Wands was doing. That is so crazy. I'm getting this crazy feeling like it's not until somebody's under judgment that people can see the truth or something like that. Like, you know how when you go to court, they present all the evidence. You don't know what the fuck they're gonna say, but somebody's laying all their shit out, like all the evidence, and it's like, damn, this person did all of this? They did all of that? Well, damn, I could see why they're under judgment. And I think that's what this Queen of Wands did not want people to know. It's like I'm getting the energy of somebody that hid their true identity or they hid the things that they did in the past. And it's like those things can't be hidden no more because they done come in contact with a real Hierophant. They done come in contact with somebody that literally can see their deeds, their good deeds, their bad deeds and shit. Like, as far as knowing the laws of God, like, I'm not saying that the Hierophant is on High Priestess energy, but on some level, there is a connection to the truth and to God and the laws and everything, and the Queen of Wands didn't follow the laws, because if she did, she wouldn't be under judgment. So there is an energy here of coming into contact with somebody that's connected to something unseen. And because this Queen of Wands came into contact with someone that was connected with the unseen, that thing that was unseen is putting them under judgment because they have already looked into their soul. And anybody that was underneath this person or trapped by this person, they're going to be freed and this person's going to be imprisoned. And then everybody's going to see the spell that this person had over everybody. That's what I'm getting here. That's honestly what I'm getting. They're going to see. They're going to understand. We have the Two of Cups energy here. Okay, I am seeing some type of partnership also, or somebody wanting to be closer, somebody wanting to unify or something. We have the Six of Swords energy. This last row is all sixes. Six of Pentacles, Six of Cups, Six of Sword. Okay? I'm just saying. Let me get something here with this Hermit energy. We have the Page of Cups out here for the second time. It's like maybe it's the other people. Maybe it's everybody that walked away. Because there is some type of like energy where, like people wanting to connect. I'm seeing other people other than this Queen of Wands. I'm seeing this Queen of Wands had control over some people, but those are the people that's taking action. Those are the people that's taking action to even make sure that this Queen of Wands get just judgment. What is this here with this Eight of Wands? We have the Strength card, Leo energy here. Yeah, it's giving energy of overpowering whoever this is or being stronger than. Like they're figuring out their own strength, or people are figuring out their own strength, or they're coming into contact with their own power and they're like overpowering this Queen of Wands. We have the Empress energy here. Let me get something with this Empress energy. Taurus, Libra energy here. It's something about like evolution. I don't know, like, are they stopping some type of evolution here? We have the Knight of Wands energy here. It's facing the Empress, though. It's like taking some type of action toward the Empress, but this is someone here that, like, they're very connected, or it's something where they're lovable, or it's love, it's true love, it's divine love. It's something here where you're leaving the Queen of Wands energy and going towards Empress energy, or these people are going towards Empress energy, or they're going towards like a bigger establishment, a bigger business, or like something where there's more connection there, or like people really care, or somebody really cares. Like there's some type of switch over. There's some type of like, okay, let me get something here. Like these people are going towards the Empress. Let me get something here with this. We have the Queen of Swords energy here. Now, who is this Queen of Swords? Queen of Swords and then the Four of Wands, though. So, somebody that has some type of information that... I'm seeing success with that. Whatever is something... It's some type of information here. Because I'm even seeing it with this Ace of Swords underneath the Page of Cups. It's something that's very successful, or somebody brought some type of information forward that was just very vital to something, or vital to knowing, vital information. Like if it wasn't for this information, you wouldn't know why somebody's under judgment or something like that. So it's because somebody came forward. Let me get something here with this. So someone came, it's like, okay, it's giving a lot of energies. Had whoever this is, who had this person not come forward, a plan could have worked. Or had a truth not been revealed, a plan could have worked. But it did not work because the person that was trying to work the plan is under judgment now, because the truth has already been presented in either real court or spiritual court. So it's like they can't, oh my goodness, they can't stop what's happening. They can't stop some type of union that's also happening. They can't stop those things. The Four of Wands is out here twice. I didn't even realize it until now. Let me get something here with this Six of Swords. And then we got the Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, whatever this information was, it changed everything. Like almost like if somebody had done something in the past, and let's say it was something like a violent act or whatever, okay? And like maybe they didn't have the technology to test certain things, and then they do all of a sudden, and then boom, it's like everything comes crashing down because the truth comes out, or someone connects something, or someone comes forward with something vital, and that person loses their position and something goes to the Empress. Let me get something here with this Page of Cups. We have the Page of Wands energy, being free. I don't know who this is. This could be a water sign here. They know some information. This could even be their own child. They know some type of information. And if they come forward with information, they bring that information to light, or they say the information out loud or something like that. Look, we got the Moon card too. And it's here on top of the Strength card. It's something here where you were not meant to know. You were not meant to move forward. You were not meant to look. You were not even meant to be curious. You were meant to be scared to go into something, or scared to look. Okay? And it's not that kind of thing. It's something that, or whoever this is that has this information, because it's a Page of Cups that has the information, or they had the dream, or they have the intuition, or they know something here, okay? And because they know that and they brought that to the light, there's something that this Queen of Wands is not going to be able to do. They may have been able to do this had this Page of Cups not known something. And I'm telling you, this Page of Cups is connected with this Hierophant. It could even be the same energy. It could be a young Hierophant. It could be somebody young that knows the laws, or they know something. And just because they know, like, it's like people, oh my goodness, certain people's mind is connected to something else. It's like the divine sometimes can look and use your eyes, or use this Page of Cups Hierophant energy. They use their eyes. And when they see something through this Hierophant's eyes, they make something happen, because this Hierophant is connected to something where it's like the laws of God or something. Man, these readings going to, like, let me get something here with this Empress. Pisces energy with this Moon card. What is this? So we got two cards. We got the Five of Cups and we got the Knight of Pentacles. Something moving forward, and it's going slow. It's going slow, but somebody knows they're going on their decline because something was revealed that was not meant to be revealed. We have the Knight of Swords energy here. Like, it's something that was done in the past that would have never come out. It would have never came out. It would have never been pieced together. It would have never been known if not for the Page of Cups Hierophant energy, I'm trying to tell you. Because they know that this Queen of Wands is getting what they deserve. They know it for 100% sure, because they know. Because they just know. And people would say that the Page of Cups, they would say, oh, they're just crazy, or they would say, oh, they're dreaming. Page of Cups is that kind of energy. They play with toys and they can actually, they can make believe and stuff like that. So they would say, oh, the Page of Cups, oh, they're just childish, or they're just, you know, they're just all up in their head, or they're just delusional. But no, the Page of Cups energy, they was onto something. They knew. They knew. They knew something. And because of what they knew, this Queen of Wands cannot continue to move forward with something. She has been revealed. She has been revealed. She thought she was going to get through the gates or something like that. My phone keeps buzzing. They thought they was going to get through the gates, but that's not the case. This has been communicated here. It's something here that's moving forward with an empress, or somebody's about to be crowned. Somebody's about to be the real empress. This person thought they was going to be the empress, but they're not the empress. Okay? They're not. It's something here that is moving forward that you were not meant. You were not meant to know. You were not meant to say. You were not meant to discover. You were not meant to piece this together. It's still moving forward. Page of Pentacles energy here. And when I got two cards with the last time I seen the Page of Pentacles. I mean, I'm sorry, not Page of Pentacles. This is the Knight of Pentacles. And when I got the Knight of Pentacles last time, it came out with the Five of Cups. They know that something is moving forward. They're quite aware of it. They're quite aware of it. I'm dropping cards. Let me get something here with this Four of Wands energy. Yeah, Seven of Swords energy. Wow. Let me get one more. One more. And then we got the Wheel of Fortune on top of the Wheel of Fortune. Whatever it is that they try to move forward with, it's just not working. Whatever seeds they tried to plant, it's not working here. Okay? It's just not working. I don't know how long they had this plan, or they really thought this plan was going to work. They may have had fears that it wasn't, but I guess their fears have come true because they're getting checked. They're getting checked. They might have gotten all the way up to the gate. Oh my God, this person got all the way up to the gate. Lord, do y'all hear what I'm saying? This person got all the way up to the gate. And somebody done pulled their fucking card and was like, nah, I think you in the wrong line. Because this is the line for good karma and Wheel of Fortune and destinies and shit like that. This is not the line for paying your fucking dues and going where you gotta go to do whatever the fuck you gotta do. Because that's why the Judgment card came out here first and then the Queen of Wands. It's something that they gotta do because they didn't answer the call. So that's why they're under judgment. Confirmation. That's why they're under judgment because they didn't do something properly. They did not do something properly. And we got the Hangman. That's a punishment right there. They did not do something properly here. And justice has come. Or they did something illegal, or they did something they weren't supposed to do. This shit is coming around. They're literally getting caught. It's somebody, it's crazy, man. It's crazy what the truth does. Okay? How the truth works, and how the truth can really break curses, and how the truth can reveal things, and how the truth can break seals, and how the truth can open fucking doorways and pits and all types of shit. And I feel like with this, whoever has this truth, you opened a fucking pit. You opened the fucking pits of something here, okay? And this person is falling right in. And had you not done that, this person would not be falling in. This person would be getting right through, untouched, because nobody would have seen it. Nobody would have caught it. But I'm telling you, it's somebody that did. Let me get something here with this. And we got Mother, Father, God. This really could be somebody's parent. It says friendship and union. It's something here with connecting back to the source, or connecting to people that really care about you. Okay? That Ten of Cups energy. You could be the Empress. You could be the one that everything is going to. But I'm gonna leave it right here. If you like the way that I read, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for your likes, shares, and subscribes. I truly appreciate it because it is how we get the messages out in order to elevate the collective. I love you guys, and I'll be back with another reading later. Bye.